Today we are going to make chicken macaroni pasta. First, boil 1 liter of water. Put in a pinch of rosemary. Put in a pinch of parsley. A pinch of thyme. And a pinch of mint. And let the water boil. Put in a pinch of a spoon of black pepper. Add salt to taste. Finally, add the macaroni. Drain off the water from the cooked macaroni. The next ingredients are sliced onion, ginger, garlic, green chili, and chicken, boiled chicken, which has been put into pieces. To make tomato puree, first boil some water, put in tomato, and boil for 5 to 10 minutes. Once the tomato is boiled, take it out. Take off the skin from the tomato, which comes off easily when boiled. Then squash the tomatoes and make it into a mushy paste. Heat the resulting liquid in a pan and make it thick to make the final puree. Squash the pieces, and once the puree is thick and the water has evaporated, this is the tomato puree, which can be added to pasta. This is the tomato puree, which has to be added to the macaroni pasta. And finally, the tomato puree, which was made earlier. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Put in the onion. Ginger, garlic. And salt till golden brown. Mm-hmm. put in the chicken and the green chili and salt. Break an egg and put in the egg and mix it with this mixture. Finally, put in the tomato puree made earlier and mix. Finally put in the macaroni and mix. Perfect. Mix the macaroni well with the mixture and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Pour in hot chili sauce, 1 spoon, and mix well and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. This is the final chicken macaroni pasta. This is the final chicken.